Welcome to our first episode of First Look Show, and I'm Gary, and this is my co-host, Grace.
Hey, everybody. We are so excited to share with you guys. We've been like all over, haven't we, Gary?
We've just been all over the page every day. Awesome.
It's really been awesome, and actually we just want to share a lot of things that we did. We worked with so many people, some people that are behind the camera right now, and also we have our latest stylist, Lala.
Lala
LaChantal awesome. Williams, who's an awesome stylist. And we have a lot of people, by the way, we're still looking for our makeup artists. So if you guys, if anyone's a makeup artist out there, we're looking for you. Okay, anyway, we're going to start actually with our new little discovery.
Great, that's my favorite place.
Okay, do you know which one we're talking about? Coffee, right?
Right, Mozart's. You got to check it out, people.
You have to check it out. We have this, we discovered this wonderful place in Carrollton, actually, that we want to share with you people. I mean, you just have to see it all. Stay tuned.
Hello?
Hi, honey. What are you doing?
Doing homework with my friends.
Aren't I supposed to?
Just called to say hi, that's all.
Hi?
When you really listen,
that's all.
Love is what they'll hear.
Yep.
Dad, that's so cool.
From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
I decided a long time ago that when Walter and I had a disagreement, I'd go off and do a little knitting.
Well, what does Walter do?
Oh, he just putters around in the yard.
47 years. It's got to take a lot of time and patience.
And attention to detail. Constant work, and you can't forget the big picture.
Honey, I finished another sweater for you.
Patience.
I just love that woman.
Use it before you lose it. From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Hey, everybody. This is Grace, and welcome to the First Look Show. If you ever get a sweet tooth craving, make sure to stop at the Mozart Bakery and Cafe. They have a spectacular array of display of desserts, starting from mousse to chocolate mirror. Think it, you got it. Wouldn't you agree with me, Gary, that this is the best kept secret in Carrollton?
That's right, Grace. This is a place to be. It's the most kept secret in Carrollton. Let me tell you, people. They got so many exotic breads here, from green pea breads to angel cake. I mean, it's an awesome place to be. And let me tell you, I'm here, so everybody else needs to be here. And the prices are so right. And again, I reinforce, this is the place to be.
Wow, as if you knew everything about Mozart Bakery, we have right here the cubicles that cater from everybody, from the businessman to the student, or just the person that has nowhere else to go out to and just wants to hang around. Yes, it is, Gary, and I'm gonna close it off with this wonderful blueberry cream cheese mousse and my ginger tea. I wish I could share it with you all, but I'm just gonna have to eat it myself. Desserts. Did you see them?
That's a unique place, really.
Oh
is.
My goodness me. I'm telling you, that place was just wonderful. I have so much fun every time when I go there, just looking at them. I mean, I can't eat
anything, right.
But I have so much fun every time when I go there. Anyway, we have some more exciting stuff that we did.
A lot more.
I don't know if you guys have heard of the Differ Dallas auction soiree.
Let me tell you, people, that is where it's happening. That is an awesome thing to see.
That is really awesome. We really had fun. Gary and I had an opportunity to be the host, the TV host, actually, for the Differ Dallas auction soiree. And we just wanted to share with you guys just to see what everybody is doing in Dallas to help a lot of needy people. This Differ Dallas actually deals with raising funds for people with AIDS, and they're just doing an awesome job. So we just want you to stay tuned and see this auction that we actually did. Well, as if you didn't know what goes on in Dallas, we're here at the Differ Dallas auction. this is Grace with the First Look Show, and I'm here with Mr. Samuel Skills, and he's actually director of development in the DIFA Dallas org. And can you tell us a little bit about the DIFA Dallas?
Absolutely. DIFA is the Design Industries Foundation Fighting AIDS. Basically, we spend our time raising money for various AIDS service organizations throughout North Texas. We fill in the gaps where government funding ends, so we make sure that people, our ASOs, have the money that they can then help their clients with transportation, medication, household. Absolutely. We cover a wide variety.
Oh, that's nice. That's really
a lot
good.
Of kids.
It's a real good cause, yeah.
Absolutely. That's
And so how old is this organization?
This chapter is 21 years old.
21 years old?
21 years we have been doing this. So we've been around for a little while.
Yes. That's really good. You know, I actually participated in the show last year, the fashion show.
I actually saw pictures of you.
Oh, you did?
I did.
Oh, thank you. Did you like them?
You did a beautiful job.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that. Anyway, can you just tell us a little more about the designers and the people that are involved in the show?
Well, this year we've separated our event into two parts, where we have the silent auction tonight, and then on March the 3rd, we will have a benefit gala at the Windsor Opera House.
Oh,
and that evening will consist of Queen Latifah, who will be hosting the event that night.
Wow, that sounds exciting.
We're very excited that we were able to announce today that wonderful actress, wonderful Grammy Award winner, Tony Award winner, Rita Moreno, is going to be joining her that night as well.
Oh, wonderful.
And then we have wonderful internationally known choreographer Bruce Wood, who is doing a couple of numbers for us that evening. So it's going to be a wonderful night where we celebrate various individuals for their work in HIV/AIDS. Let's also have a wonderful evening of beautiful entertainment by some very, very talented people.
I know, because I know the show that we had last year was spectacular, and I'm telling you guys, this is something that you don't want to miss. Can you just tell them where they can get the tickets?
Absolutely. You can visit our website, diffadallas.org, which will then link you to a website that has all the ticketing information. The tickets start at $150, so it's affordable, and then they go on up to $500. So.
And I mean, I'm sold, because I actually participated in that show, and
you know
I know
it's
absolutely spectacular.
Absolutely.
So make sure, guys, you heard it all, diffadallas.org. Check the website there, and you can purchase your tickets right there at the website. Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
And this is Grace. Look out for more events. Hopefully, they will be entertaining as well with DIFA Dallas at the First Look Show. Thank you.
Thank you.
The DIFA Dallas Org Auction, and we have this beautiful pageant girl, and you're Miss Irving, right?
Yes.
And it's Jordan?
Yes.
Okay, Jordan, can you tell us how you became a pageant queen?
Well, I did my first pageant when I was a senior in high school. They had some signs up, and I just decided for fun that I would try it out and see how it went, and I actually broke my foot in my first pageant, but I just had a lot of fun doing it. And so I was kind of just addicted, and I've just stayed with it ever since then.
Wonderful. And then what do you do as a pageant queen? Because everybody's curious. They want to know. Tell us. Yeah.
Well, you get the opportunity to go throughout the community and promote your platform. My platform is actually about AIDS awareness.
Wonderful.
So DIFA is a great event for me to be at, where I can spread the word. And you also get to travel to schools and speak to the children, as well as the opportunity to compete in the Miss Texas pageant this summer.
Oh, that's cute.
Yes.
And Ashley, tell us about yourself, Miss Fort Worth.
Miss Fort Worth.
Yes. So what do you do as well for the community in Fort Worth?
Well, the same thing as what Jordan said, and I actually go to TCU, so it's really nice that TCU is located in Fort Worth, so I represent an area I'm from and I'm really familiar with. And I promote my platform, which is Autism Awareness, the voice of autism.
Oh, autism, that's wonderful.
Yes. My brother has autism, so it's a real personal story, and I get to share it with everyone, and the story is what really impacts people, and I love sharing my brother. What better way?
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. So you're really involved in this autism, raising funds for it as well?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's wonderful. And you're at TCU, you said?
TCU, Texas Christian.
Okay, and they have a beauty cream right there. Well, you heard it all. This is crazy here with one of the Dallas, top Dallas designers, and it's Easy. I actually personally know Easy as well.
Yes, indeed.
So Easy, tell us, what do you have? Do you have anything my size?
I always have something your size.
You do? Okay, okay, all right. I just saw some beautiful stuff that you have out there.
You like the pillows?
Absolutely.
They asked me to do some pillows, so I do something different, you know, to show them the versatility of Izzy Zot, you know.
Okay, can you just tell the crowd exactly what you do and
Izzy Zot,
where they can find you?
Hey, for the people. I'll do whatever needs to be done for whoever needs what they need. Short or tall, big or small, Izzy Zot will dress us all. Yes, indeed. Always remember one thing. God will bless you. Izzy Zot will dress you. And that's what we can do.
Well, you heard it all. It's Easy. And you can, where can they find you?
You can find me on izzyzot.com.
On Easy?
That's it, izzyzot.com.
Izzyzot.com. Well, you heard it all. This is Easy from the First Look Show. Okay, we're back on the scene again here with the Board of Trustees, actually. Ron, can you tell us a little bit? This is Ron Brady, by the way. Can you tell us a little bit about what you do as a Board of Trustees?
Yes, I'm very honored to be a member of the Board of Trustees of the Dallas chapter, and our job is to actually provide sort of the governing lead for fundraising events and the support that we provide as an organization to the 20 North Texas Aid Service organizations that get those supports. So, yeah, it's a true honor. Absolutely.
It's a true honor, yeah. And this actually is something that comes personally, because I'm actually a certified registered nurse.
Fantastic.
A lot of people, right.
Thank you and for what you do.
So this is really very personal, and I'm really happy to be here, you know, to be a part of this whole show.
Okay, well, we are so appreciative of what you're doing for us.
So you handle all the monies and everything?
We do. Our job is to host events like what we're doing here tonight, and to collect funds, and then we grant those funds to, there are over 20, as I mentioned, aid service organizations here in North Texas.
Oh, okay.
And we provide funding to those organizations so that they can do the tireless work that they do to support people living with HIV/AIDS.
And what are some of those organizations?
Oh my goodness, there's so
many. There's so many of
absolutely.
Them I know.
To mention or single out anyone,
right,
but we actually, as you would imagine, you know, with federal funding being reduced over the course of the last year,
makes it
they're
harder.
So desperate for necessary funding, and certainly the need is still there, for the those people living with HIV/AIDS. So our involvement is just to provide as much money as we can to those organizations who do what we so desperately needs to be done.
Okay, and. Can they just make any donations directly
absolutely,
to you?
Absolutely, absolutely.
Do you want to let them know
please
exactly
do.
Where?
You can attend the event on March 3rd at the Windsor Opera House. It's the DIFA Dallas 2010 Benefit Gala. Or you can absolutely go to DIFADallas.org and donate there as well.
Okay, wonderful. Well, you guys, you heard it all. This is Grace from the First Look Show. I'm always after the food and the excitement. Those clothes, oh my goodness me, that was just so exciting. Those designers that were there. Did you have fun there?
I had so much fun, just unreal.
It was really different.
So many unique people, and it was just an awesome event to go to. And they do a great job of supporting, you know, getting money for the AIDS and everything. Really,
yeah, no, DIFA Dallas, every year when they have their events, I have to say their events are always spectacular. I actually personally took part in the fashion show that they held last year, and I'm telling you, you have never been to a fashion show like this before. This is the honest truth. You missed it though, didn't you? Right, yeah. Anyway, coming back to what else people are doing, we actually had an opportunity to meet America's Next Top Model, London.
Great to be
And so did Gary.
London is just dynamic person.
Absolutely. I just love, you know, London was actually in cycle 12 for all of you who don't know who she was. And I actually had the opportunity to have a shoot with her, conducted actually by Jason Wynn, one of the photographers. And we just wanted to show you what she's doing lately. Okay, stay tuned.
Hey, Brianna, what was that math assignment?
Hello?
Hi, honey. What are you doing?
Doing homework with my friends.
Aren't I supposed to?
Just called to say hi, that's all.
Hi?
When you really listen,
that's all.
Love is what they'll hear.
Yep.
That's so cool.
From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
I decided a long time ago that when Walter and I had a disagreement, I'd go off and do a little knitting.
Well, what does Walter do?
Oh, he just putters around in the yard.
47 years. You gotta take a lot of time and patience.
And attention to detail. Constant work, and you can't forget the big picture.
For you.
Patience.
I just love that woman.
Use it before you lose it. From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
That book. I need to get it right away.
generation.
And people had those books, like four or five of them at one time. They were signing and buying them for themselves.
A couple of people, at least to say, it was an awesome thing.
Right, you know? You just have to see it for yourself. Anyway, check it out.
Yeah. exciting. This is based on the first book show.
I really had so much fun. I had no idea how popular Ozzy Osbourne was. But anyway, he's definitely a big fan here in the city of Dallas. And I'm telling you, people, there was like thousands and thousands of people.
It wasn't thousands. I really believe it was.
I know.
There were so many people outside.
So many people, yeah.
And they just lined it up.
And so many people that were really interested to know what we were doing.
Right.
So that's one of the things anyway that... we will be doing definitely is going around, checking out interesting hotspots and things that are happening here in Dallas. Everybody anyway to check out, because it's funny how, you know, even I live here in Dallas and there's so many things that are going on and I'm like, okay, I didn't even know this was happening. So that's what the First Look show is really all about. We also have a nice surprise for you guys. Some great fashion talent that's coming up in our next episode, and we definitely want you guys, you know, to miss it out. But before we do that, we just want to mention as well, we're still looking for our makeup artist.
Yes, we are.
We're still looking for our makeup artist. So if there are any makeup artists out there, we're looking for you. Just give us a holler. And you know what, you guys, if you missed this episode of this show, please go on www.firstlookshow.com, and we also have a Twitter. You can Twitter us at www.twitter.com/DallasPepper, and please do contact us. You know, when you go on the website, contact us, just ask us any questions, whatever queries you have or interests, or maybe even want us to hear about you. Just contact us and we'll definitely get back to you.
And that's what the First Look show is all about, is just we're all over the page, have fun, right?
Yes, it is. So anyway, good night. It's always a good night. Okay, people, this is Grace and my...